Hey guys, this is Purist and welcome to Prey. We just went inside the guts, came out the other side, now we're in Manesphere. And we found a new enemy type. A couple actually. They're apparently little cysty things that just explode. That's basically an enemy type in like every game. Just like the one that like explodes into like thousands of tiny enemies that are just annoying. Anyway. Manesphere control room. System offline. Ooh, big zappy thing. Whoa! Big zappy thing. Fucking dangerous. Manesphere controls. Generate access. Recyclate charge and
warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, you can't hide from that. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to go inside there, aren't I? That's nice.
Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Microgravity detected.
Detonated this quickly. Whoa, whoa. Ow.
Plasma shockwave imminent.
Okay, I'm gonna die.
Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh! Almost. Okay, I have no idea how to get this done.
Warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, here we go. This will explain everything. FW just told in MIA. Jobin's tracking basement has him in the guts. Have you seen him? Josh hasn't shown up to his workstation for 3 days. We're falling behind in the black box project due to his absence in Lane's own cooperative. I'd rather not get Thorstein involved. Please let me know if I have any information. CCing Tom and HR.
Warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Turlet.
Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Do we just not, like, not worry about it, or what?
Warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I need something heavy to, like, throw it at that thing. Oh, it's a toilet. Yeah, we've seen that before.
Warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I need some way to get past this.
Warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plasma shockwave imminent. Warning. Seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in. 5, 4.
I think.
3.
In fact, drying might be where I need it. Yeah, I think I might just need to get him. Or get what's on him. And then quickly get out of there.
Microgravity detected.
Warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in. 5, 4.
Gotcha.
3, 2, 1.
Whew. Ooh. Nice. What? Why are you here?
Warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Warning. Seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No parts left. Don't worry, I won't disassemble you until I'm sure.
Warning, plasma shockwave imminent.
Okay, time to go out.
Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in. 5, 4.
Oh, wow.
Inspector, your suit integrity is compromised.
doesn't seem to affect it. See how it likes my... Nice. Typhon plasma. Interesting. Oh, that was a Weaver. Oh, I almost got hit in the head with that. Get out of this plane.
I repeat, the power plant has been compromised. It's about time, Sam.
Chief, I'm not a comm tech. I'm doing the best I can.
Micah, this is Security Chief Elazar. Can you hear me?
Sarah? Yes, I can hear you.
Been trying to patch into the PA. My team's in the cargo bay, and those things are in here too. They're crawling all over the station. Check everything around you. Hit it with a wrench.
Check the wrench first.
Sam, he's right. These things. Smash every freestanding thing and see if it comes back at you. Get to a secure area, and when you're safe, call me via transcribe. I'm sending you a secure contact, all right?
Understood. Left my transcribe in the coolant monitoring station. Heading there now. I can load myself in.
Are you okay?
I'm just catching my breath. Sarah, can you tell me what happened?
Micah, get safe, then call.
So this is apparently where everyone is, the Arbiteum. Yeah, you can definitely tell because of how much stuff there is here. Yay, another recycled charge. Typhon Lua. Ooh. A Typhon Lua, aka Light, emits a psycholuminescent signal that entices Typhon to move toward the Lua for a short period of time. Combat with other weapons or tactics to escape, ambush, or observe Typhon from a safe distance. It can be thrown off fixed stationary objects using mouse 1. Probably not going to use that. Probably use my best friend. Recycler charge. Oh. I have enough. Never mind. Arbiteum. The Arbiteum is a testament to both the technological and financial wealth of Transfer Corporation.
You made it. Nice work. The entrance to deep storage is off the Arboretum. Your brother's office is up here as well.
Sure.
us at the top of the heavens. He used to say that behind his back. But that would make you... what? Neptune? Pluto.
Get some more. Two. I always automatically go toward the, Neuromods.
Officer Jack, this is Chief Elazar.
Jack here, Chief. How can I help you?
Oh yeah, I can't get it. I need to drop something.
I need you to report to deep storage and get Chief Show to reactivate the tracker on Lockwood. HR deactivated it as part of the termination, but we don't have a record of him on the departing shuttle. I want to know where he is. And escort him where he needs to go.
I'll drop that, Chief. That. Drop that. A lot of shotgun shells. Gimme, 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 gimme. Oh. So I have got plenty of. May as well. Now, how many neuromods do I have? I have 7 at the moment. Alright. Let's see what I can level up. Metabolic boost, doubles both well fed. Meh. Seal modification, extra inventory space, and allow installation of 2 additional tip sets. Yeah, that could be good. Recycling yield by 20%. Thrown objects will damage enemies. Gunsmith. Toughness 2. Summer movement speed. That feels pretty damn essential. stealth. Sonic's aptitude.
I was afraid this might happen. I'll lead Neuromod engineer Alden Graves to the kill switch in the license for Neuromod plants. Shame. He's a solid engineer. I think he was suspicious of the more exotic components. We'll need to use this workstation to reset the license. Office is in the neural one.
Heart protection.
Are you all right? That typhon, there's nothing in the research. Stay away from it.
Yeah, true. Whoa. Experimental plant growth. Jamon Tomato Superior Solanum Lipotropsicum. Error key code. Not found. Actual ground on a space station. This is weird. Greenhouse. Apparently I can't open it. We lock the doors to the greenhouse. This one flies. We don't have long before it figures out the roof isn't covered. 5 minutes ago, Edna tried making it into the greenhouse before it took her over. She won't stop screaming, yelling at us to stay back. If we can kill the floating thing and infect her, maybe we can save her. If you find the snow, please help. Kill it because we won't be ourselves. Ronnie.
Hey! Hey, over here! Open this door! Please!
I have the password. Oh my god. Telepath. It's mind controlled. Dude. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that alone because that seems a little bit, you know. Thank you, ammo. That's what I need. To our buddy. Scanning target, no alien material detected. Nice. I saw that. Loading bay. Oh, this is just where I was. Cool. Should we open the door to the lobby? Red Bay. Anti farm, red farmer fabrication plan. I believe I already have that, but you know.
Requesting new operator. Giant Star Pyramid 490 medical class operator ready.
Thank you. The bridge. Alex's office. May as well try and get some answers. Crew quarters. Oh, hi. course they have pomegranates up here. Hang on, I got an idea. LOL. Done a little bit of trolling. I can do this.
Good afternoon, Talos. Lunch is served in the cafeteria from 12 to 2 p.m. Please refer to the weekly upgrade for today's menu.
I can do this. Alright. Next week we explore more of the Arbiter and finally get straight from the horse's mouth what the fuck Alex has to say for himself. So if you're keen on doing that, please like and subscribe. That will really help me a lot. Anyway, hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. I'm Purist, signing off.